Hi children. See, how many strokes you have learned? Standing line, sleeping line, left slanting line, right slanting line, zigzag line, double zigzag line, up curve and down curve. Today I am going to introduce double up curve. Okay? See here. How many lines are there? First red line, first blue line, second blue line and last red line. Right? Now, these double up curve lines, where did you write? In this blue line only you have to write, children. Okay? See here. Start from first blue line to second blue line. Again go to first blue line. Then go to second blue line and then go to first blue line. Understood, children, how to write double curve? Double up curve. Now, here also I'll write. In this blue line only you have to write, children. Okay? What is this? Up curve. What is this, children? Double up curve. How to write? First blue line to second blue line. Then go to first blue line. Next, come down. Go to second blue line. And go to first blue line. What is this, children? Double up curve. Practice all strokes in your rough notebook, children. Okay? Thank you. Hi, children. Hello, parents. Children, just now I explained to you double up curve, right? Now, today I am going to write double up curve in your work notebook. Workbook. Okay? So, open your English workbook. Dear parents, please open this book. Page number 7. Give to your child. Okay? Children, see here. What is this? Up curve. Double up curve. Okay? Now you have to trace like this. What is this, children? Double up curve. Now, start from here onwards. So, how to write? You know very well. In this blue line only you have to write up curves. Double up curve. Okay? First blue line to second blue line and first blue line to second blue line. Again go to first blue line, then second blue line and next go to first blue line. Okay? In these two lines only you have to write like this, children. Okay? What is this? Up curves. Double up curve. See here, say and write. Up curve. Up curve. Up curve. What is this, children? Up curve. In these two blue lines only you have to write. Up curve. Practice up curve properly, children. Okay? Thank you.